I would say the biggest gain that we've made is that people are actually thinking about how do I do something different in the company, and considering Tableau as a tool to kind of change how they work. I'd say almost every week we see something maybe unexpected going on from a couple different perspectives. We have so much data that we're able to see through Tableau where there might be some things happening in the data that we didn't expect. People frequently say, I want this report that I used to have in Tableau. But they don't even necessarily know what that means. They just know they want it in Tableau now because they've seen the work that other people have done with Tableau. So in some ways, it's speaking for itself, the quality of the work that's produced. We have lots of different systems that we're connected to. Some people use Excel as their database. We have Teradata, and we also have Oracle and many others in the company. We have some instances where there's data coming out of one of our main databases, and we've supplemented with Excel files to create some mappings of some custom data. So that's really been very easy because we didn't have to go back to the system developers and ask them to create one field for us. It's easier for us to see trends, whether it's with devices or with our services group or in something in a certain country. We do see behavior, for example, where we may have a lot of users that come in from a marketing campaign. And then we're able to see trends about how long those users stay with us and interact with us, and then maybe they have what we call churn. So a lot of issues around customer loyalty we're able to detect. And these are things that, because there was so much data before, it was really hard to see those kinds of trends. Of course, if you can figure out, once you get a customer in, how to keep that customer, that's really important to the business.